Hi everybody, welcome to episode 33. Is it 33? Yeah, episode 33. Whoopsie, wrong button. So, we've discovered we can build a bridge here, but we are having a bit of a wood crisis at that end of the spectrum, which is fine. Nothing a bit of gathering won't fix. And there's quite a bit of wood where we are building. So let's, without too much of a delay, let's get into it actually. Let's just do it. So what we need to do is, I've started building on that side of the map. We're going to finish building there in the middle. We're going to smash all these trees down. That's what we are going to do. And when I say all of them, I mean all of them. We're going to need a buttload of wood. As you can see here, we're only just getting started, and we still got to go all the way across from island to island and all the way back again on the other side. So we're going to need a buttload. To repair our workbench that we smacked a few times. Thank you. Oh, that went, what, of course, right into the water down there. So this one. Almost feel a little bit guilty deforesting this area. It's a nice little island, this. Seriously, what are these dogs standing on? So I'm waiting again. It would seem I need to create a third chest. That was not the plan, but that's what happened. Let's just finish off these logs. And then we'll stop building the bridge. These deers are like, oh no, our forest is gone. Yes, now I need to go here. Honestly, can't see there. Okay, well, we've missed the island just a little bit in front of us. I actually can't believe how easy this new system is. Look there. I can pretty much tell it where I want it to snap. And then I just go like so. Because if you remember that first bridge I built, I hassled a little bit with regards to just placing the wood down, and how often I fell in the water. Now I'm like, boop, boop, boop. I'm quite sure job done, but it's like way easier. If you look how easy I'm just snapping these pieces in here. Yeah. Sorry I'm being so quiet this episode. I'm like concentrating here. Oops. So if you're smelling something burning, that's me concentrating. Easy this was, right? Like when we first did this, this was so difficult. Now we built a double road bridge here. Like it was nothing. Okay, we're gonna head back to, going to keep building. It's just I want to go and just make it daytime. Let me take some of this better wood home. Some of these seeds, some all the extra stuff. Pardon me. Because even what I could do is, even if I just finish this side in the video. Because in all honesty, I could just flatten this out. Check it, it's pretty even. Then we stop building from here. We just build across, it'll be quicker than. But anyway, let's head home. So we can sleep the night away. Yeah, this new build mechanic, which I've, like, I won't say recently discovered, but I did read it in the patch notes. That it's a thing. See, because then what we can do is we can just make one long road from here to there. And as long as the road is flat, the cart will be able to run like perfectly, even with a bit of weight. And of course, we've got our stone cart outside here. Yeah, we don't have much wood left, but we still got some wood. I just can't believe it, honestly. I should have kept that little bit of that stone. We've got to raise up that one bit of section there. Let's move this closer. It's technically all I need to do is just go. Like so. And the bridge technically builds itself. Well, this piece is a little below, but that's fine. It doesn't need to be all the way out the water. I just need to be able to run over it. Like so. I've run out of wood, but that's fine, there's plenty of wood right here. Sorry guys, I'm like really focused here. I do apologize. That's why I'm not so talkative tonight. So let's just finish this piece and then I'll call the video here. And then what we'll do is, I'll finish the bridge off camera. We Yes, oh, I see that piece turned green. Yeah, I'll finish the bridge off camera because like I'm so focused on what I'm doing is not being a very good host. And I shall see you guys in the next one. But I hope you're enjoying the series so far. I'm really enjoying my playthrough. I know some episodes aren't as exciting as others, like this one for example, but I will be honest, I'm still having lots of fun building this, because the truth be told is I'm actually more a builder at heart when it comes to these type of games. Like all my friends would be like, hey, just miss build. And I build these fancy, elaborate bases. Which, of course, I don't mind doing. I quite enjoy it. But probably watching me do it is not as, not that much fun. So, yeah, let's call the video here. I will finish this side and work my way to the other side. And then in the next video we will make it more interesting for you guys. Okay, I shall see you in the next one. Have a fantastic day. Or night, depending where you are in the world. But this is Ages signing out. Thank you for watching.